My name is Trinity Woodbury,
and I got my master's in cybersecurity at Old Dominion University.
Trinity Maine Woodbury.
I am 21 now, so by the time I finish my doctorate, so I should be 23 years old.
President Hampella at Old Dominion University appointed me to be an adjunct cybersecurity professor.
When I was younger, I had a lot of interest in computers and hacking. So I watched a lot of YouTube videos regarding that, and I watched a lot of Criminal Minds that had a lot of hacking in it. So that's what boosted my interest in cybersecurity.
Old Dominion University and COVA CCI really helped me, I believe. Luckily, I got a lot of scholarships. All of these scholarships and tools were very engaging and very uplifting because every single person at Old Dominion University and COVA CCI are very passionate, and you can definitely feel that as somebody that was a part of it, and it definitely boosted my passion for it because they were very open to my ideas and anything that I was interested in, and they gave me all the tools that I needed.
A few things that COVA CCI gave for me was a recent internship, which was for ODU and the cybersecurity department. I made an internship repository for the cybersecurity department. And then I also wrote about two different research papers for ransomware payments, and then the other topic was artificial intelligence. I took a lot of classes at Old Dominion University that were really intensive but very educational and informative. And so then I translated that into the job that I have today.